We're continuing to follow a developing story now out of Northwest Miami Dade, where crews are on the scene of a house fire. Chopper 4 was over the home at Northwest 81st Street and 8th Avenue around 30 minutes ago. This video is from then. You can see the intense flames shooting from the home. That fire now under control, and it appears the home was unoccupied.